Rocky Branch Campground, Beaver Lake, Arkansas. We got in last night, just before dark, but this is where we're staying. It's actually right out on the water. It's pretty cool. There's no water hookup, but it does have electricity, and then the water points are just right up the road. But we're on a little peninsula, kind of surrounded by water. It's pretty cool. I actually caught a little smallie last night in the dark. I'm sure I'll post a picture of it up later. But yeah, this is our campground for Mother's Day weekend. Rocky Branch on Beaver Lake. After a bajillion miles,
we
are at something overlook, Eagle, War Eagle. Huh? Yes, War Eagle Overlook. Thank you.
all day, man. My GoPro died. We just now made it back. That's my half mile. I can't feel my legs.
Way to go!
Holy cow.
I'm sorry.
The longest 4 miles ever. Ever. Because we ended up getting lost. And I guarantee you when we map it, it's over 10. Holy cow.
What are
you doing? I'm done. All right, dinner. I got it. Smash tacos. From the Hungry Hussies YouTube channel. A little bit of heifer dust. It's a smash burger taco combo. Good groceries. Second morning here at Rocky Branch Campground. This dude's gotta go for a walk. All right, so we're at Clifty Creek. It's just an access place, but it's supposed to be some real nice scenic views up the way, but we are getting the kayak ready and the new Nash inflatable SUP. My wife's taking this out on his maiden voyage. But I think we're about ready to go. This is our first time out on the National 101. It's 18 pounds.
second.
Video.